Hello, I'm Jacklyn Laflamme. I'm a professional artist with jacklynlaflamme.com. In this clip, I'm going to show you how to paint a tree. You will need a canvas. You will need acrylic paint. You will need paintbrushes. We're going to start off with some brown paint on our brush, and we're just going to pull the brush up like this and just start getting the trunk of the tree. See how easy that is? And we're just going to pull our brush up really quickly and just start to form some of the branches, just like this. Then we're going to switch, once you get some of the branches in and have an idea, we're going to switch to some green paint here. And we're just going to take our brush and just really quickly start putting in some leaves. See how you can just form the leaves just by the brush stroke that you use? I'm using a brush that has a pointed edge, and we're just going to fill in some leaves on the tree. Take a little bit of lighter green here and just keep filling it in with the leaves. And you just keep doing this, and eventually you'll fill in the entire tree. This is Jacklyn Laflamme. Thank you for watching.